throw-in has been earned by Bhutan.
Yet one attack building up from Nepal, but then once again a square pass, couldn't control the ball. That's number 8 of Nepal, Vishal Rai, Anjan Bishta, and this was straight away in the, and that is how the goal has been scored, which was we were awaiting for pretty long.
So it's a free goal, nevertheless Nepal was in constant surge of it and they have been benefited. Into the 33rd minute, it is Nepal 1, Bhutan 0. The third team of this particular group is Bangladesh, the defending champion. Deep defender, he detects some shots from that side. Whether, and there again a chance, and that time it was a free goal again. Stage will come back.
एक बार फिर आक्रमण पर हेमंत गुरंग, बहुत अच्छा जिन्होंने गोल किया था, नवायुक्त श्रेष्ठा पहला गोल, एक बार फिर दूसरे गोल की तैयारी करते हुए अपने साथी खिलाड़ी वहां पर, उन्होंने गेंद दी थी बिमल के लिए, चेंटो ऑफ साइड की पोजीशन पे थे, और इस तरह से पहला हाफ समाप्त हुआ.
Dawa Shedding will be the first substitute who will be coming. So far, Gamini Robesh has conducted the one, and there goes the whistle after the lemon break. Straight away in position with the Nepal.
Is bad. Hemang Gurung say Anjan Bishta. Anjan Bishta ka shot, ye goal. Anjan Bishta ka teesra goal. जबरदस्त हेमंग ने देखा कि अंजन बिस्का बॉक्स के बाई तरफ है और अंजन बिस्का ने कोई गलती नहीं की. इस तरह से तीसरा गोल, इस बार अच्छा डाइव जरूर लगाने की कोशिश की थी. हेमंग से जगजीत, बाई छोर पर जगजीत जो कि नवयुग की जगह पर आए हैं. गेंद उछाली, वहां पर मौका हो सकता है, ये गोल करने में सफल हो गए वहां पर हेमंग लगता है.
Someone would like to put the number and a long ranger, but that was little off the mark. So not a Bhutan's day today. That was a long ranger from substitute Dawa, and it's still 5-0 lead. And there comes the final whistle. So Nepal stamping the authority, two-time champion, including the inaugurals. One which was held in their country in 1984, and they have been in the podium of this football tournament 6 times out of the 11 times. 2 gold, 2 silver and 2 bronze is stamping their authority today over the Mainos, Bhutan. And that's the scoreline for you on your picture screen. 5-0, 3 in the first half and 2 in the...